take over their buildings. New York was already there for thousands of years. San Francisco was there for thousands of years. Los Angeles was there for thousands of years. They were built by the indigenous people who were black and Indians as well. The black people, they weren't brought over by slaves. They are the original owners of America. Black people, African Americans. They don't come from Africa. They were already here.
Talk! And-